once.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have group stage action from the European Continental Shield coming right up. It's Arsenal, and they face Trabzonspor.
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Bartra. Trezeguet. It's with Ødegaard. And Gomez with it. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Bukayo Saka. Over the top in the direction of Gabriel Jesus. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. It's with Edin Visca. And now here's Vitor Hugo. And they look as though they want to make this move count. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Nice looking pass. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Gomez with it. Gomez! Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Thomas Partey. Now with Jesus. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Bukayo Saka. An encouraging Arsenal move. It's with Ødegaard, firing it towards goal. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, he almost headed it in. The Brazilians to shut them down. It's with Dorukan Tokus. Retaining possession proving difficult. On to Trezeguet. It's with Siopis. Oh, opportunity to net the opening goal.
Well, it should be 1-0, Derek. You can see how frustrated he is with himself.
And the attack carried promise, but petered out. Careless in possession. Tomiyasu. Partey. It's with Erdogan. And the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Manolis Siopis, not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Bartra. Hamsik now. So a throw in here. Saka. Less than convincing defending. And the cross was played in, but there was Hamsik. Arsenal have given it away. Bruno Perez. On to Jesus. Firing it in. On his own with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Gomez with it. Tierney on attacking possibilities. It's with Erdogan. Now with Jesus. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Hamsik now. Victor Hugo. It is to be a throw-in. Making sure it didn't get past him. Hamsik now. It's with Siopis. And that's... Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. It's with Dorukan Tokuz. And Gomez with it. And given away. Now with Jesus. And he's won the ball. Bartra has it. It's with Siopis. And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. Couldn't maintain possession. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Victor Hugo. That is that for the first half here. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Gomez. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Partey. It's there for him. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
Back underway, Arsenal with the lead. Now with Trezeguet. And Gomez with it. On to Trezeguet. Driven in. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. It's with Hamsik. And now here's Vitor Hugo. And he read it superbly. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And time for the change now. Smith Rowe. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. It's with Edin Visca. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good to see him try his luck with the chip.
Well, it's a great attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper, just gets a little bit too much on it.
Bartra has it. Now with Trezeguet. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Hamsik now. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Takes the shot. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Well, that ball looks promising. Arsenal have given it away. Saka. It's with Ødegaard. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Bakasetas with it. And tidily played. Trezeguet. That's a foul. And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Just over, so close.
Well, it is close, Derek, but in the end, not close enough. He just can't get it down in time.
It's with Siopis. Gomez. Bruno Perez. Plenty of support here. Could cross it in here. That's all they can conjure for now. Thomas Partey. Martinelli. Gabriel Jesus. An Arsenal corner. Here it is now, a substitution. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out, smuggled away. Well, they no longer have the ball. Oh, nice ball over the top. Well, nothing productive, really. Bakasetas with it. It's with Ødegaard. Arsenal have given it away. Bruno Perez. They've lost it. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Yep, the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it. The bench are keeping an eye on him. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Now the attack fizzled out. The end product just wasn't there. Giving it a try. Well, a nearly moment. Just over the top. With Ødegaard. Thomas Partey. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. No, not the best challenge. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And Gomez with it. Oh, nice ball. Not to be this time. Martin Ødegaard. Xhaka with it. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Vistja. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Bakasetas with it. And so that is that. The referee blows for full time. A victory for Arsenal.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.